At the age of 13 months, a little boy named Dax Locke was diagnosed with a rare form of leukemia. The doctors told his parents that most likely he wouldn't make it to see Christmas. This song is inspired by the true story of how a family and a whole town rallied together to make sure that this little boy could have one last Christmas.
It's the news that no one hopes for. Every parent's greatest fear. Finding out the child you love so much might not make it through the year.
Where's that
guy? Now the thought of spending Christmas without him just feels wrong. They've been praying for a miracle. Now they're praying he can just hold on. For one last Christmas, one last time, one last season when the world is right. One more telling of the story, one more verse of silent night. They'd give anything so he could have one last Christmas. Daddy climbs up in the attic, brings down candles, hangs the lights on all the trees. Then the neighbors started asking, and pretty soon word got around.
One by one, Dax's neighbors are putting up their red and green binary.
First it was the neighborhood, before too long they lit up that whole town. Silent night, they'd give anything so he could have one last Christmas. Oh. 27th of October, his time was wearing thin. Friends and family, even strangers that they didn't even know, brought presents in. He was weak, but he was smiling like there was nothing even wrong. They said he wouldn't make it. Looks like he got to see it after all. Everything so he could have one last Christmas. One last Christmas.
Make a donation to St. Jude so the next family that goes through this has the care that we got too. Thank you all. God bless you.
This year, join me and the Locke family in helping to raise enough money to run St. Jude's Children's Hospital for an entire day in honor of their son, Dax. Thank you for giving, and Merry Christmas.